Tummy or abdominal pain is common, but I will not diagnose this symptom as indigestion, gastritis or tummy bug without clinically examine your tummy. Doctors have confused you by labeling this as tummy viral flu, constipation, gastritis or food poisoning. A pain that arrives without warning is known as acute, and if it continues as long-term pain, it is labeled as chronic or recurrent abdominal pain. Information about previous episodes, diagnosis and outcome and past history of abdominal operations must be disclosed. Tummy pain is often described as stabbing, cramp, colicky, or a general dull ache. This will help me differentiate minor from serious illness. Typical colicky pain gradually becoming worse and then easing off again is associated with kidney, pancreas, gallbladder stones. This pain is particularly intense, resulting in shock and death. Pain may be radiating to other parts of body and may be associated with drinking alcohol or eating some food. Associated symptoms like vomiting or have had diarrhea help me work out what is wrong with you. Always tell me if you have ever felt pain like this before, or if this is the first time you have experienced pain of this nature. Are you on any treatment for the pain, and were any previous treatments successful in any way? History of contraception, pregnancy, menstrual cycle, discharge from the vagina or penis, and blood when urinating are all important clues. You may be shy to share information about your sexual activity, sexual preference, vaginal or penile discharge, bleeding or blood in urine. You must know this is very important you answer each question honestly. Associated symptoms like fever, constipation or loose stools, blood or mucus in stools, feeling sickened or vomiting, constipation, loss of appetite, burning sensation and increased frequency of passing urine are important. Doctors must always examine your chest and groin to eliminate a possible cause of the abdominal pain is very important. Delay in diagnosis or error occurs if doctors have not looked at your chest and examined your groin. Children often complain of tummy pain when they are unwell and so it is the duty of doctor to identify the cause of illness and not just examine the tummy. Please avoid taking any over-the-counter medication or drinking water before visiting your doctor because this may numb the pain and make it more difficult to pinpoint exactly from where the pain is originating and also delay to perform operation. Please consult another doctor's, if you feel that doctors has not listened to your story before advising treatment. Delay, wrong diagnosis or treatment will result in long-term problem and so you must always consult a doctor and not ask friends, family, nurse or chemist. X-ray of abdomen will not help diagnose the cause, but ultrasound scan may be helpful. Please read the notes, familiarize the areas of the abdomen to help me localize the intense pain. Thank you.